Hello, I'd like to perform a card trick for you. The theme of the week is the Queen of Hearts, and as a result, I would like to perform a card trick comprising of the four queens. Shuffling and cutting the deck is no problem. Any fool can do it. In fact, most fools do. Every time you cut and shuffle the deck, they change their place. It could be by a lot, it could be not by much, but it still changes the dynamic of the trick. But if I was to flick out all four of the queens, it would seem that I have total control over the deck. So if I was to take the four queens and I was to lay them down on top of the table, like so, the Queen of Hearts being the one that's just over here. Normally I'd get someone to put their hand there, but I have nobody because I'm alone. If I was to place three commoners on the back of Her Majesty, I'm sure she'd be utterly appalled. So we'll do it. Likewise for the three other queens, if I was to place three commoners on the backs of each of them, they would be utterly distraught at this situation, or predicament as it were. If I was to take the first queen, simply rub her face, you'll see she has disappeared. If I do the same to the other queens, you'll see they too have disappeared. In fact, one has gone so far as to change sex. Now, I know you don't believe me that the queens have disappeared from the packets, but I assure you that they have. Where would the queens go? But back into the same group to which I put them in before.